हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ पुरंजय कुमार गौरव। आई एम टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट वेरियस थर्मोडायनेमिक साइकिल विच इज एज फॉलोस। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कार्नोट साइकिल। इन द कार्नोट साइकिल टू आइसेंथर्मल एंड टू आइसेंट्रॉपिक प्रोसेस अकर्स। हीट सप्लाई एंड हीट रिजेक्शन अकर्स एट कॉन्स्टेंट टेम्परेचर। एक्सपेंशन एंड कंप्रेशन अकर्स एट आइसेंट्रोपिकली प्रेशर। As shown in the PV diagram, process 1 to 2 isentropic compression, process 2 to 3 isothermal heat addition, process 3 to 4 isentropic expansion, process 4 to 1 isothermal heat rejection. Now, efficiency of this can be calculated using the formula where the heat rejection and heat addition occurs. Now efficiency is equal to T3 minus T4 upon T3 or equal to T2 minus T1 upon T2. In this cycle, compression ratio is equal to expansion ratio, so P2 by P1 is equal to P3 by P4. Now what is Otto cycle? In the Otto cycle, it is works on the principle of constant volume process, heat addition process. In this cycle, two isentropic and two constant volume process occurs. Heat supplied at constant volume and also rejected at constant volume. Now, the isentropic compression and expansion occurs. As shown in the PV diagram, process 1 to 2 constant volume heat addition, process 2 to 3 isentropic expansion, process 3 to 4 constant volume heat rejection, and process 4 to 1 isentropic compression. Now we can cut, we have seen that in the PV diagram, pressure volume diagram, heat addition occurs at constant volume and heat rejection also occurs at constant volume. Compression and expansion occurs at occurs isentropically. Compression ratio assumed to be equal to the expansion ratio. It can be calculated using the formula R is equal to P1 by P4 is equal to P2 by P3. Efficiency can be calculated using the compression ratio, which is equal to the 1 minus 1 upon R to the power gamma minus 1, where gamma is the a ratio of specific heat at constant pressure and volume, Cp by Cv. Now we can further. Now in the diesel cycle, two isentropic, one expansion. In the diesel cycle, two isentropic, one constant volume and one constant pressure process. Heat supplied at constant pressure, rejected at constant volume. Isentropic compression and expansion occurs. As shown in the PV diagram, 1-2-2 process is isentropic compression, 2-3 process is constant pressure heat addition, process 3-4 isentropic expansion, process 4-1 constant volume heat rejection. As shown in the PV diagram, here is given heat addition occurs at constant pressure and heat rejection occurs at constant volume. So the efficiency can be calculated using the formula efficiency is equal to 1 minus 1 upon gamma into R to the power gamma minus 1 in the bracket RC minus RC to the power gamma minus 1 upon RC minus 1, where RC is the cutoff ratio and R is equal to compression ratio. R is equal to V1 by V2 and RC is equal to V3 by V2. Joule or Brayton cycle, two isentropic and two constant pressure process, heat rejection and addition occurs at constant pressure, compression and expansion occurs isentropically. Now for the Joule cycle, the PV diagram is shown in the figure. That is, this cycle used in gas turbine. In this process, PV diagram as shown in the figure shows that process 1 to 2 isentropic compression, process 2 to 3 constant pressure heat addition, and process 3 to 4 isentropic expansion, 4 to 1 constant pressure heat rejection as shown in the figure. In this Joule cycle or Brayton cycle, the heat addition and rejection occurs at constant pressure, and expansion and compression occurs isentropically. Now Atkinson cycle, two adiabatics, a constant volume heat addition and a constant pressure heat rejection. This cycle is used in constant volume type gas turbine. The PV diagram of this cycle is as shown in the figure, which is described as process 1 to 2 adiabatic compression, process 2 to 3 constant volume heat addition, process 3 to 4 adiabatic expansion, and process 4 to 1 constant pressure heat rejection. Now we can conclude that heat addition and rejection occurs at constant volume and constant pressure respectively, and expansion and compression occurs adiabatically. Now we further discuss other cycle, that is, now we will discuss about Stirling cycle. That is, in this cycle two isothermal and two constant volume process occurs: isothermal compression and expansion, constant volume heat addition and rejection. In the PV diagram as shown in the figure, process 1 to 2 given isothermal compression, process 2 to 3 constant volume heat addition, process 3 to 4 isothermal expansion, process 4 to 1 constant volume heat rejection. In this cycle, heat addition and rejection occurs at constant volume, and heat and compression occurs isothermal, and expansion also occurs at isothermal. Now Erickson cycle, two isothermal and two constant pressure process. PV diagram as shown in the figure. In this Erickson cycle, two isothermal and two constant pressure process are as follows. In this process 1 to 2 isothermal compression, process 2 to 3 constant pressure heat addition, process 3 to 4 isothermal expansion, process 4 to 1 constant pressure heat rejection. Now we will describe about dual cycle, two constant volume process, one constant pressure process, two adiabatic process. In this dual cycle, process 1 to 2 adiabatic compression, process 2 to 3 constant volume heat addition, process 3 to 4 constant pressure heat addition, process 4 to 5 adiabatic expansion, process 5 to 1 constant volume heat rejection. Now the all the cycle related to thermodynamics is cleared. We will discuss this cycle further. We will describe about the derivative related to this cycle. We will continue.